job. More where that came from. Give it up. Hold on tight.
This will be the
I'll hurt you. What?
Come on, pal! futile, you know. You won't change anything. You think you have a future? Well, you don't. Only suffering and despair.
Even so, the choice is mine.
Lay things out for me here, Commander. Our console's a monster. Our flame clock's busted. We still don't have enough food to go round. I have to ask, what was the point of all this?
We succeeded, though not quite the way I'd hoped. Now then, listen.
You can't be serious. Then what? It was all a sham.
So it would appear. For that reason, we need to learn as much as we can about ourselves and about the world outside.
Oh, is that everything? And while eating shoe leather?
If need be, whatever the outcome may be, only we can change it. I believe that.
We'll help you out too. Not because we're looking for your acceptance, but just so everyone can live. So please, let us further your goal.
I know you still have doubts. Won't you give them a chance?
I confess, I'm still a bit dazed by these developments. But I could let them off.
Yeah, same. The Commander's never quite been this insistent. If Moebius were here, I think he'd have agreed much sooner.
Friends.
Well, I'm still not buying it. The one to make the call should be me. I should decide. Nobody else. I'll prove it. The only one fit to be commander is me. We're gone.
Man, way to go off on one.
Kite, he just worries for the colony. He will come round eventually.
So, what's the word now, boss?
First, I want to solve the food shortage.
What, you mean by taking long hikes? It'll be tough without anything nearby.
That was the case up until now. Myself, I'll try it the other way.
What way?
We'll make fields. Our own food supply. Grown with our own hands.
When he says fields, does he mean like that bit in the textbook?
When food is scarce, one may till the soil and plant glitter radishes.
You always know your stuff.
Obviously.
I see. It was difficult to find time before, since you had to worry about the flame clock.
Yes, but not any longer.
You giving it a go, then?
There will be toil, but we'll try.
Then start by observing the vegetation. It's not just soldiers that want to survive out here. You're sure to learn something.
I understand. We'll try that. Oh, and if you're ever in need of my support, just call on me. I'll help.
That's appreciated, but are you really sure?
If you truly want to change something, you must start with the self. I believe you said that.
Still, some folks aren't going to like you when you're palling around with us lot.
It doesn't matter what they think of me. What truly matters is whether I carry out my duty.
Xeon, you haven't changed at all.
Sarcasm. at this stage?
Not at all. I was just thinking that you're still the same old friend from back then.
You've gained away with words. I see. Perhaps people can change.
Wow, ouch.
You gave us strength. Thank you.
Thank you.